Let me say this one thing. Women got this bond. Women, y'all got this motherfucking bond. Fellas, hear me out on this. All women got one girl that's your bitch. You got a girlfriends, but you got one girl that's your bitch. You might be with a couple of girlfriends. You might be like, girlfriend, girlfriend, girlfriend. That's my bitch. Somehow she's different than all the other females. Y'all even talk to each other like that. Ha ha, I like your boots. I know you do, bitch. Because that's your bitch. And you do anything for your bitch. Her problems become your problems. She call you 3 o'clock in the morning. Hello? Keisha, do me a favor. Can you watch these motherfucking kids? I gotta get these kids up, get their dress, bring them to your motherfucking house. Can you watch? You be like, bitch, what happened? Can you watch these motherfucking kids for me? You be like, girl, if it's that motherfucking serious, them kids got school in the morning. Let them stay in the bed. I'ma get dressed, hop in my car, drive to your fucking house. We're gonna put on a pot of coffee and we're gonna talk about what the fuck is going on. You be like, thank you, bitch. Cause that's your fucking girl. Her problems become your problems. Like I said, you might be with three different females tonight, but only one of them is your bitch. You get in a fight. She call you 2 o'clock in the morning. Keisha, I'm at that motherfucking club where Pam had a party. I swear to God, there's four big bitches in the parking lot near my car. They said if I come out, they're gonna fuck my ass up. You be like, what? Bitch, stay in the car near the motherfucking DJ booth. I'm calling Yvonne, Michelle, Aisha. We gonna be there in 30 minutes. You be like, my bitch is coming. Ah. Hurry up, though, bitch. Hurry up. Because I'm going to tell you, you know why it is? I'm going to tell y'all. Good dick can do shit bad dick can't do. You hear me? Good dick can do shit bad dick can't do. You got good dick, you call anytime. You got bad dick, you can't call after 11. All the bad dick dudes is like this. Oh, shit. This shit turned into a seminar. Women don't want that bullshit. You the bad dick motherfucker. Hello. Hey, what's up? This is Mike. You sleep? Mike, you know what fucking time it is? Mike, it is 1:30 in the motherfucking morning. Why would you call my house this motherfucking late? I was coming from the club. Oh, I thought I could come by. Could you come by? Bye, nigga. Look at the dudes with the bad dick. They're like, what time did he say? What time? 11:15. Listen to me before I get the fuck up out of here. If you got good dick, you could call at any motherfucking time. You hear me? You call at any motherfucking time. You call when it's late and the sun coming up and white people are jogging. You got that good dick, you call 5:15. Hey, what's up? It's Rashid. Hi, Rashid. You sleeping now? I was just vacuuming the house. Francis, can I come over? You can come over. No, 5 minutes is good. Where you at on my side? You outside? LA, I love y'all. Rob Stapleton, peace out.